morning internet, it is 8:27 in the morning and welcome back to the channel. Now today I'm leaving the Wakhan Valley and I'll be riding back to the M41, or also called the Pamir Highway, which is supposed to be paved road again. But before I reach that, I have another 126 kilometers of very bad road ahead. I'll show you on the map. So I've been riding here in the Wakhan Valley and I'm gonna cross here. Let me see. Yeah, back over a pass, back on the Pamir Highway, which is the white line. And so I have to cross a mountain pass, which is sitting at 3,200 meters. So that's gonna be the first pretty high pass on my way. Later in Tajikistan, I'll be going even higher, but for now it will be the highest. So let's go. And thanks for the delicious food. It was so good. All right.
Have a nice day.
Thank you. Okay, thank you so much for the coffee. Thanks, guys. Good luck.
Good luck for you.
Thanks.
We'll see you tomorrow.
Yes, yeah, see you on the road.
Ciao.
Bye. There's a marmot sitting there. See? See it running? that's a marmot, I think. I saw them also in India, in Ladakh. They're so cute! Okay, let's go. Oops. Here, there's another one. See it? There. Oh, it's
just made a stop for a picture because it's so stunning here. And I have 75 kilometers to go. The first part is still alongside the Afghan border, so this is still Afghanistan. And I'll come across a military post, and after that I'm gonna ride towards the pass. And after the pass I'm back on the Pamir Highway. Let's go! Road from the distance, you're thinking, oh, nice gravel road, it can ride super fast. But then when you look up close, I don't know, you can see it, but you have all these like tiny little bumps which are super bad for the bike. Any vehicle, actually, if you ride a car with it on this, so really bad for the engine, or I don't know, for everything basically. Anyway, I'm making good progress though. It's 60 kilometers to go, and I'm almost at the checkpoint. It's a little bit windy up here, so I don't know if you can actually hear any of this talk. But I did not see a single car for the past 60 kilometers. After I met those Swiss travelers, there is just nobody. No villages, no people, no vehicles. So I'm all alone! Hello? Hello? There's nobody. Should I just pass? I have no idea. Okay, let's pass. Hello? Absolutely, yeah, buddy. Well, let's go.
My first snow ever. Wow, how amazing does this frozen lake look like? Beautiful. The Pamir Highway! Yay! I made it! Oh, that was tough. That road was super tough. Oh, look at this. Oh, I'm in heaven.
It's a little bit cold here, and I'm staying in this homestay. It's very basic. I met some cyclists on the way, so I thought it's nice to stay in the same place, have some company tonight, be able to talk to. And yeah, so the house is very basic from the inside. The cooking is done on dried yak dung. I saw some yaks on the way. That was really nice. It's been a long time since I've seen yak. Anyway, the road was tough. It was a really tough day. It was really not easy. I was so happy when I saw the Pamir Highway and I thought, oh, a paved road. It's just super nice because, yeah, it was really quite tough. But I think scenery wise, it was some of the best I've seen. And there was just nobody. It was just, it was for, yeah, 120 kilometers. There was just nobody. No houses, no people. No road, no cars, nothing. So I don't know, it's always a bit of a special feeling to ride in a place which is so remote. So I really enjoyed it. I'm gonna see if they can make me some hot tea. That would be nice, because the wind is actually really quite cold. And then I'm just gonna enjoy the sunset around here and relax. So that was it for today. I really hope you liked this video. If you did, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe down below. And then I'll see you in the next video.